to go, Koopo. We've arrived at your destination.
Hey, lovebirds. Tickets to tomorrow's match are almost sold out. Battle Square is...
Oh, hey, Cloud. Doesn't look like Dio's around here. Do any of them realize war's about to break out?
We do, but people always think war is someone else's problem. Until they're in the thick of it.
Cloud, I gotta be honest.
Hmm?
For the longest time, I wanted to do everything. I wanted to fight for the planet. Convince people to stand up, take action with us. But it's like, I always come up short. Always. No matter what I try, I'm in over my head.
Maybe you are, Lass. But knowing your limits is one of the keys to knowing yourself.
You're not. And we're not the dumb kids who fell off Mount Eagle anymore. We're not powerless. And we're not alone. So don't ever stop trying, Tifa. Ever. You just gotta stick it out. Don't give up now.
Okay. Thanks. I needed that. All right. Now let's go find Dio.
Cool.
Always come up short.
Hey, lovebirds. Tickets to tomorrow's match are almost sold out. Battle Square is brimming with excitement for this special event. You won't want to miss it.
My apologies, sir. Park guests without a ticket are unable to board the Skywheel.
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone? If you're looking to escape the crowds, why not try the sky?
Are you ready to embark on an adventure through the skies? We hope this is...
I don't mind the long lines much at all. To give us more to try all our enchanting flavors! Crackly thunder! Frosty blizzard!
Lovebirds. Tickets to tomorrow's match are almost sold out. Battle Square is... special event. You won't want to miss it.
Just name the square, and I'll get you there.
Stayed his welcome at Midgar and decided to set up shop in the saucer. Great timing, eh? Interesting. There's an event being held at the Musclehead Coliseum tomorrow.
If there's a dress rehearsal today, Dio might be there. We should check it out.
Greetings, Mr. Director!
He doesn't look quite right.
Well, if it isn't our friendly fugitives, you're looking hale and hearty.
What happened to you?
I made a painful discovery. That the Turks are stronger than they look.
You, sir, should know better. You're no spring chicken. Speaking of old things, whatever happened to that wee keystone thingy?
We need to get our hands on it. It was part of your collection, last we heard.
It was, yes. And in fact, still is.
Point of order, my ancestors owned it. Don't you think that makes me its rightful owner?
A Cetra, are you? That, my dear, is a bold claim. But still, who am I to dispute your heritage? You may, of course, have the keystone. That is, on one condition. You must take part in our exclusive event, the Fight for Naming Rights! Dio's Champions versus the Corneo Family! Should my team fall to those rogues, the Gold Saucer will become Corneoland! Let's it out! Training hard and getting those games?
What's up, party people?
What's up?
It's a challenge from the dark!
Lord,
give the people what they want. Take it to the king.
But look at me. I can barely lift a finger. And here I was, lamenting my lot in life, when you came along. 'Tis fate. Nay, divine intervention. What say you? Will you be my champions and go to war against Don Corneo?
I'll do it. I'll fight.
We win, we get the keystone. Right?
As agreed. You have my word.
Then we're in.
Then we have ourselves a deal. Naturally, I want you in peak physical condition for the big bout, so please use my hotel to rest up.
Great! I'll jog on ahead and tell the others then.
Hmm.
Not enough? Want to step inside the ring?
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Why, you? Damn it! get back there.
Got you now!
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Tomorrow, Musclehead Coliseum will host an epic contest to decide.
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes. To see your sinewy self again soon!
Pick up your tickets for the match before it's too late!
The very destiny of the gold
saucer! Did you see Destiny's match?
I got some protein powder to drop on.
All the fighters are so cool!
Hey,
switch!
Is spectating not enough?
Want to
step
submission.
Please await the results.
Hello there, Cloud. Are you enjoying yourself here at the Gold Saucer? 4 years ago, the park underwent extensive renovations and was outfitted with state-of-the-art technology. Even today, the Gold Saucer continues to expand, with new attractions currently in the works.
Thank you. vine for our Dao are from
jokes of blood, screams of pain.
I hear you'll be taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow. You'd better rest up before your big day.
Sure through the sky. We hope this is
so. This will be our 15th ride.
My apologies, sir. Park guests without a ticket are unable to board the sky wheel.
Hey, lovebirds. Tickets to tomorrow's match are almost sold out.
Where would you like to go, Kubo? Let's make friends, Kubo. And here we are!
Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you. Knock him dead.
How's it going?
Not so good.
I had no idea you were into songwriting.
Oh, I'm not. But I wanted to give it a shot.
I see. Well, good for you. Never know till you try.
They say curiosity killed the cat. Here. Cloud's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am.
The Earth sure does sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because of Cloud. He's still sick. Please, you gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but... You said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why is that?
Because... she'll die if she wakes up.
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
Promise not to tell? When she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her.
Huh?
Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time. He almost does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But she dies. That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
I did!
Don't worry, I believe you. With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what the scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long. And gray.
Zack, did you see? They're blooming.
Would you look at that?
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's, Close enough, I suppose.
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it... without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on them while I'm gone, okay? Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
No promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't.
I thought about what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually. About how it's up to each of us to
find our own purpose in life. Cause an avalanche. I think I found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care. Biggs.
No, I didn't... That's not what I meant! Gotta find Elmira.
Hey! Is this a bad time?
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. Couldn't find anyone. Thought they might be here.
Just me.
Oh. Actually, there's this play I want to see, and would you mind coming with? I already have the tickets, but look at me. There's no way I'm getting in by myself.
I got you.
You do? Great!
See you again soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, something big is afoot. The fight.
Come on, Clark. We gotta hurry.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
Her stirring performance. Audience members will.
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Reduction of
I'm waiting for one of the actors to come out. I was hoping I could ask them for nothing.
The G edition of the show.
Are you here to see Loveless?
Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom.
Let's
Please
go.
Speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom. Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom.
Congratulations.
Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Thank you.
Man, that lady was beautiful.
Yeah. Hell of an actor, too.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story. Only you can fell the Dragon King and win the princess's heart.
A mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The City of Garya. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfrey was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
To proceed or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance! Rosa, how did you find me?
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
Of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Come on.
Bravo! What a splendid show! Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. Hellhound is racked with a hunger that only a fresh bone might sate. He yearns to bring his fangs to bear, to sink them into bone. Delicious, alluring, and irresistible. And knowing this, you can surely bring him to heel.
Whew, I am stuffed. Couldn't eat another bite if I tried.
Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Remarkable display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above, let my blade strike true.
Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
An inspiring victory, truly. Proof that love indeed conquers all, is it not?
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfried, look! Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured. I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
But if not, what
was something else, huh? Oh, an Aerith song? I got a little misty-eyed there.
Attention! The Sky Wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Okay, then. That settles it. We've got to ride the Sky Wheel before it's too late, Cloud.
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Sky Wheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
The food in the VIP seats was to die for.
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's
performance. Who was that singer?
Just name the square, and I'll get you there. And away we go! Have yourselves a magical day!
Couples may ride the Sky Wheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes. Each moment,
are you ready to ride?
Last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one.
You're gonna drool on the seat.
Close call. This doesn't leave the ride, okay? It might sound crazy, but back in Midgar, Aerith and I could both see the future.
Well, that would explain a lot. I'm guessing you can't anymore, though?
Nope. Not even a bit. Whatever we had, I think the Whisperers took it from us when we left.
Huh.
It seems Arbiters of Fate can do whatever they want.
So you told us.
Did I? I wonder if this means we'll eventually forget they even exist.
We'd be better off if we did, frankly. There's no point in wasting our time worrying about fate if we can't change it.
You're right. Still, there is one thing I need you to remember. You have to keep Aerith safe. I mean it, Cloud. I don't remember what's supposed to happen, but I do know she's in danger.
I'm glad that we could speak in private, Cloud.
Yeah.
You're good company. Thanks.
disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now. It's seriously. Wow. Find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
All right. Let's bring this one home.
Away from tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions? Excellent.
Break it to you, bitch, but you're out. See ya. Don't need ya. Think about. Next up is your boy, Cartel.
space in front of you. Ready to give up?
Have fun.
Looks like the Cornelia family's in deep trouble.
Gotta have
there was one hell of a play. If I'm being honest, our dear Mammy's got a real fight on his hands.
Don't count us out yet, though, because we've still got three combatants ready to go.
Tired?
Nope. All good.
And here they are! These staff and his fans have come to kill! Kill! Kill!
With their hate-filled blades, they'll slice you up in no time flat! Who's first?
Find out in the next and final round! To the winners go the spoils and the glory!
And to the losers, a truckload of tears!
In the fight for naming rights! It's time for round three, so let the bloodshed begin!
This next special match is taking a battle of wild and rowdy fight songs.
But the battle is slowest to get out to the end, so the battle of his own dog.
Chased from what all the
trauma.
And that's the meal of all my friends and devils.
The mailman is his last breath. His last chance to escape his cruel, mindless fate!
We need to wrap this contest up quickly, so we can get this
on now.
Sexy is the right thing to deserve.
Which is why we need to get Cornelia up the running in space! Our
family for you!
We will come out of love!
And now we've got Hanberries toddling into battle, the weight of our hopes and dreams on their tiny shoulders!
They're gonna slice and dice Dio's guys to bits and use those bits to build our family's future!
This match might be approaching its thrilling conclusion.
Allow me.
Champions are getting ready for requisites by Dio's champions. The dog already pays his debts back with interest.
Brace yourself.
You're mine.
Now that's the kind of pain you can still never forget. This Dream Gang is really putting Dio's champions under the knife. We're in the endgame now, folks. And I can't tear my
crown is back.
Dio's hanging on my thread. Can they still find out a win?
Eric.
Who's this?
Here it comes. That should do it, right?
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady? How about you?
Tipo, look out!
What?
What a save! That sneak attack won't be making a high hit!
Yeah! Yeah! Go! Whoa!
Ew! This guy's a total thief!
Don't underestimate him.
Time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I wanna...
Answers all! Dio's champions are you! The stadium is borrowed, and they'll all get black and blue! So let the final auditions begin!
And now the grand finale kicks off! Baton and Abzu are back, and they're just taking some sweet revenge!
These villains deceive the dog, making it better to his romantic nature! They blocked his bridal auditions, and will never, ever forgive
him! Oh, God, lead for the dog!
Rick is making his mouth a partner! Abzu's frothing at the mouth, too! Those are furious about how its owner was treated! The sheer injustice of it all!
The only thing that can help heal the scars of a brand new world!
So let's make some
noise and cheer the guy on as he plays to win the game of
them off.
That or...
Smash them, maybe?
Oh, no!
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor, small business owner! Yeah. But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Yeah. Hi-ho, my sewage stallion!
We won!
Of course we did.
Aaron! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow! Shame on you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic. Then without further ado... Nobody brings the hype like us! Such as cats! Make some noise, Sean! Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Curse, ready or not, it's time to rumble!
Yeah. ready.
Let's get this over with.
Lightning power.
Looking hard after that one. Can he bounce back?
This time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's coming downsizing with a vengeance! You want to escape with the action! Don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink! We don't choose a Shinra, a friend of Booyah!
I got you now.
Are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First,
we find Kate Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd seen it all, but this is the mother of all twists. Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this outcome. What a crazy mess!
Should we look for the others too? After Kate, okay? enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more. Is spectating not enough? Want to
stamp plushies right here? Get them before they're gone. Buy a matchable and save them for you. Grab our trio of iconic mascots and take home a piece of the gold saucer.
The others have the outside covered. Let's search in here.
Damn plushies right here! Get them before they're gone!
Hey!
I hate to do this!
We can't let him get away.
Oh my gosh.
Looking for the RoboCat? Well, he ain't come through.
He could be anywhere. Maybe even hiding in plain sight.
Thank you.
can't have gone far.
Got it. Be safe.
You too.
Not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh? What a joke.
Barrett, no. Please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too. Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Sith.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right, I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the Black Materia will be ours.
The gold saucer was filled with
Greetings, sir. Do you wish to depart the Gold Saucer? Safe travels.
Thank you. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. No thing.
No surprise there.
Thank you.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback.
Chocobos for rent.
Whatever will be, will be. So
extra, extra. War between
let it off.
Let the paint flow.
Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Okay, next.
Grab a material, Papa. Give your 10 points a month.
Johnny's one hard worker. Fixing this place.
Johnny's Seaside Inn might make a great new vacation spot.
How's the collect-a-thon coming, bro? Display your donations with pride in our exclusive collection.
I heard they got some unusual pieces here.
Changed so hey there. Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Good going. Association was impressed too. Bumped you up a rank. Your technique isn't exactly where it needs to be, but you've got promise, that's for sure. If you can develop your talents more, I guarantee you'll go places.
Maybe it isn't...
Johnny,
this hotel is up. Johnny's always so...
Got a real good selection today.
This place is probably...
Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
heat with this magical treat.
Here you are.
Need that radio.
Thing's practically an antique.
Even better.
Okay, give me a read back.
7205-246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kinda on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood.
Got 'em. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Captain speaking. Outside your windows, you'll see open waters. Be advised there may be sudden ocean swells. How was that?
Just kill me now.
This thing's practically a paddle boat. She can swallow us whole on a whim. So we're sticking to the shallow.
turning back. Best do it right.
No more fights, see ya.
decorated yet. June on for now.
Thank you.
Not long now.
I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the promised land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
Guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys. Time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
There's so much... so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once-over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
The ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra, yes.
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.